Hi folks, Carolann here from SassyTownhouseLiving.com, and today I'm pretty excited to be able to share with you this new product that I got. It's called the Joy Rich Weekender with Revolutionary Spinline Wheels. And what it is a beautiful leather weekender travel bag. And I wanted to quickly just show you how it comes shipped before I go into the details of what it holds and just my overall impressions of it. So it came shipped really well, and that means a lot to me. I always pay close attention to how things are delivered to me. It shows me that the company has taken a lot of care in the way that they package things. So as you can see, all of the hardware is protected. There's even these little plastic coverlets over the little hardware accenting. So the inside's packed up pretty well. It does come with a huge shoulder strap. I will be showing you that too. And I just wanted to again give you a first impression of how it was shipped to me. And I'm going to be showing you exactly how much you could fit in it and what my overall thoughts are. So firstly, I love the color. They have many different colors to choose from. There had to be 10 or more. I'm not exactly sure, but this was got at HSN website, and I will have the link for you in the video description where you can pick up one of these yourself. And I will also have some more details about it on my blog post too, and some pictures. Oh my gosh, surprise me. I am in shock. I did not know this. This is a watch. Is that the coolest thing ever? It's covered in plastic to protect it. Let me see if I could pull this. Look at that. There's a watch in here. Sorry, I'm just stunned because I had no clue. This is great, and I'll tell you why. Let me show you up close what this looks like. If I could get this into, look at that. That is just super, super cute and a great idea, and I'll tell you why. I mean, we all have our cell phones with us, yes, but I don't wear watches anymore because of that, because we all have cell phones. So this is brilliant. You can just be sitting at the terminal or wherever and want to see the time real quickly and just pop that out. I thought it was for like writing your name when I first saw it, so that's great. The attention to detail in this bag is really beautiful. I always get super excited when I get products that are not only beautiful and, you know, things you can use and need, but they pay such great attention to all the little things. So let me get moving on about why I love this bag. So first of all, you could see the inside. There's so much room in here. So let's see what's in here. Nice. Okay. Like I said, I just got this, so I didn't really, you know, open it up yet or play with it. This just tells you all the different features that are in here. So it has 100% leather exterior, two attached top handles, removable shoulder strap, removable watch. It's got the spinline wheels that are designed for smooth wheeling. You have your top zipper closure, roomy interior, four large elastic slip pockets. Now, the thing that's really cool too is it has the RFID blocking pocket, and that protects your credit cards. So, you know, when you're at the airport, there's a lot of sketchy individuals, and they have that scanner that they can get your credit card information. So you can even throw your wallet in here and have your entire wallet fully protected. So that's pretty cool. And the tech wall includes a key fob, a slip pocket, the one RFID protected zip compartment, which is the one I just showed you, two mesh pockets, and three pen slips. And the back tells you all about Joy. I think her last name is pronounced Mangano. Sorry about that, Joy. Or Mangano, I think it is. That's it, Mangano. And it gives you some warranty information, which is pretty awesome because this has a 10-year warranty, which is incredible. It has a 10-year manufacturer's warranty. That's insane. So if anything happens to this bag, a zipper breaks or whatever, you have a 10-year warranty. You can use this for at least 3 days worth. You could put your of travel. So you can put your jeans, your pajamas, your slippers, your shoes, your health and beauty items in here, anything that you need. This is perfect. And one of the other things that I love, and one of the reasons why I flipped out when I got this, is because it's a pulley. So all you have to do is open the side, and you see the handle? There's a little zipper here. And then all you do is you pull it out, and I'll give you a demo of how this works when I pull it up and down stairs, and just how it works in terms of pulling it around. So all you do is you just pull it out, and you can wheel it wherever you need to be. So if you're at the airport, this is perfect. You can either carry it with the handles, or you can use your shoulder strap, or you can pull it. And that I love, it's great. So what I'm going to do now is fill it up and give you a general idea of just how much I can get into this bag. Again, I love the design. It feels wonderful. It's made so well. I could see like all of the beautiful stitching and the care that went into designing this bag. The bottom is made beautifully. It has little protective, for when you're pulling it, some little protective pieces on the bottom. And the wheels, again, are made so nicely. It has this spinline wheels. And again, I'll show you exactly how that works. So rather than babble on, what I'm going to do is get this packed up and show you exactly how much I can fit in here and why I love this so much. Be back soon. So now I'm on my wood floor in my foyer, and it's gliding effortlessly back and forth, so nice. And now what I'm going to do is attempt to get it down the stairs. I can't take it outside because we're in the middle of a snowstorm, but I just want to show you how easily it's gliding around the corners in my house. So I'm just pulling it back and forth, and it's taking turns so nice and sharp and easily, as you can see. So this is working great. I was able to get it down the stairs with no problem, and I have it filled up. I showed you how much I can fit in here. So now, if I want to collapse the handle, I'm doing this with one hand, mind you. I just zip it back up in its compartment, and now I can very easily tote it around with me, and it looks beautiful. So I'm back, and I gave you a little demo of how I, you know, pulled this little bag around with me. Like I said, I had to do it in my home because we're having a snowstorm and I can't take the bag outside, but I'm sure it works just as great outside as it does in. I love the way I was able to pack it up and zip it. I have, I think, two pair of jeans, sweatpants, three blouses that are sweatery, sweater type, and they are thick. I have some pajamas. I was able to put some large bottles of shampoo and body cream and deodorant and things like that on the side. I didn't even use the other side yet, which, like I said, you can use for credit cards and things like that. And then you have your wonderful shoulder strap that you can hook on and take it with you. You have all these beautiful design elements in the bag. This cute little chain, you have this removable watch that you can take off the bag if you like. And it's not that heavy, which is really awesome. You know, you would think for leather that the bag itself would be extremely heavy, and it's not. It was designed very smartly so that when you pack it up with clothing, it's easy enough to carry on your shoulders and it's not going to like hurt your back that badly. I love how they have this little tuck-away handle in here that you can just pull out and pull the bag. And everything about this bag, I absolutely love. It's beautiful. It fits so many things. It's easy to pull around, and I just love it. I wanted to show you what the bag is really like for us everyday folk that, you know, I'm not in some fancy studio. This is my home, and I wanted to just let you know what this bag is really like and what my thoughts are and how much I could actually fit in here. And that's what Sassy Townhouse is all about. I like to be able to share the things that I love, sharing the best of everything that I love and that I use and rely on. And this is definitely one of those times. I'm thrilled to have this bag. Definitely check it out. I will give you all the links and the information to where you can purchase it yourself. I believe the retail price is $299. Again, not entirely sure. I will check because it could be on sale. I don't really know what the pricing is this week, but I will have the link for you. You can also Google it and check it out that way, of course, too. So if you have any questions about this bag, and again, this is the Joy Leather Weekender with the Spinline Wheels. She designed this with her daughter. Her daughter was the inspiration for this bag, which I really like. The fact that she works with her family, it's so endearing, and things like that mean something to me. So definitely head on over, check it out, and please be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm trying to grow it by sharing these product reviews with you. I do a lot of tech tutorials as well, so that you can learn a thing or two about technology. I love doing tech reviews as well and sharing the latest technologies that are out there. So please be sure to subscribe. I would so appreciate your support. I'm desperately trying to grow my channel, and any support that I can get from you guys is greatly appreciated. So you can also head over to my blog, sassytownhouseliving.com, and sign up for my newsletter, and I would greatly appreciate that as well. Thanks again, and have yourself a great and safe day.